So I'm going to cook orecchiette with black truffles. Orecchiette is a classic pasta shape from southern Italy in Puglia. It has a lot of meaning for me because Puglia is where I got married. Making homemade pasta is actually very, very simple. I think all pasta dishes are great for sharing. I've always shared my food. It's the way that I cook. I have some kind of orecchiette dish on the menu in the restaurant, always.